For the first time on St. Martin, an international team of observers was present during elections. Many residents expressed their support for this initiative.
I think that it's important that they should have observers. I think it's important that somebody be accountable. I think it's a very good thing that somebody is keeping an eye out to make sure things run smoothly, because, I mean, you're talking about, in their perspective at least, they're now making investments in a country that told them, we don't need you, we don't want you. I think good faith dictates that we go, okay, you know what? You want to sit in and watch to observe to make sure that we are doing the right thing, that we are an operable adult country. Please, by all means, sit in, we welcome you.
Others also wondered if this interference proposed by The Hague was called for.
I don't think it was necessary. Our elections have never been elections or an event that warranted anybody looking over us. I feel if we feel that we have to look over the elections, we can do that ourselves. We have people that are quite capable of doing that. I don't think that we are that bad that we have to call in anybody from outside of St. Martin to come and look over our elections. I think that is degrading our authorities, that we can't do that ourselves. Are we really that bad that somebody else has to come and look over how the election is going? If we're not satisfied with what is happening, then that should reflect in the votes.